This vid tip will show you how to export one article from EBSCO into RefWorks. So let's pick the article. We'll click on it. Over on the right, click on Export. You'll see a green screen overlay, and what you're looking for is Direct Export to RefWorks, which should already be selected. Click on Save. Be sure to enable pop-ups for both EBSCO and RefWorks. Log into RefWorks. And RefWorks automatically puts new articles in the last imported folder. So every time you export, it goes into the last imported folder. You can click on it to see it. The one thing to note is that every time you import into RefWorks, it deletes whatever else was in the last imported folder, takes it out of that folder. So the first thing you want to do is click on the article you want and then put it in a folder that you've already created. I'll explain how to create folders in another vid tip. From here, we'll put it in the test folder. You see it's processing and now it's completed. And we've added one article to RefWorks. Stay tuned for more vid tips.